My husband and I finally had a date night. We have three young kids, so we don't get out much. And this was a really special opportunity because we got tickets to the Kings game at the Crypto Arena and got to see the Kobe statue for the first time. We ate dinner at home, but I was having a sweet tooth moment and really craving dessert. So we were very lucky that we got this box sweet situation because our friend David works for a law firm that hooked us up. Thankfully, I brought the strawberry mango VitaPods and I added it to sparkling water. Just so you know, when you put this in water, one pod works really well for about 20 ounces of water. But when you do it in seltzer, you need double the amount of powder to get it really nice and flavorful. This was such a smarter swap than all the sugary stale cookies that were out and displayed. And then when the really good worth it ice cream came out, I enjoyed a few bites that totally hit the spot.